I'm Thalia with the Frain Group, and today we'll be cycling your World Cup cup filler. This machine is set to single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual before operating the machine. Systems like this are capable of running a variety of products, such as you see here, and today we'll be running this product through at 20 cups per minute. Thank you.